I appreciate you're cross with me, but please don't tell me I've managed to make the great Sherlock Holmes shy.
There's a guard at my door.
I haven't hurt him, just distracted him. I warned you. I practically begged you. Why didn't you listen?
You asked me to let you in. I'd say that I have, really. You compelled Christos Theophilus to murder two innocent people this morning. And then you made a fortune in the resulting chaos.
I did, but I didn't want this. Not again.
Why did you come here?
I want to help you.
You adopted a fake persona. You seduced me. Fake your own death. So, forgive me if I don't want any more of your help.
Would you have preferred I just killed you?
Yes.
I knew that my death would be quite a blow. I knew it would keep you occupied while I carried on with other projects. But I failed to predict your descent into addiction. Well, you surprised me. You're the only person on the planet who can.
That's why you love me, though, isn't it? Is that why you came here? To tell me?
Do you know why you're so drawn to narcotics? Because you're in near constant pain. Your sensitivities, they make you a great detective, but they also hurt you. I know what that's like, Sherlock. Only me. I'm leaving the country tonight. I want you to come with me. You're broken to pieces right now. I can put you back together. And once you're whole, I'll show you a different way to live.
You know, we are the same. You and I. We both made the same mistake. We fell in love. It made us stupid.
I made nearly $1 billion today. I don't feel stupid.
You know, she solved you. The mascot. Watson. She diagnosed your condition earlier this evening. She realized the real reason that you could never quite bring yourself to kill me. The reason you came back to my life. The reason you came here. That's why she encouraged me to let you in. Well, at least make it. Yeah. Make it look like it.
You faked the overdose.
Yeah. I remain quite drug-free. It's good. But, given your repeated claims to have, you know, eyes and ears everywhere, you said there was only one person in the world who could surprise you. Turns out there's two.
Help me understand, or take me as I am. I